Well, I'll be damned. You're back. What can I offer you? Take a study. I outfitted the sheriff and all his deputies, you know. Yes, sir, I did. You spend much time in the parlor house? Every time I'm there, I thank God I'm armed. Sold a shotgun to a hunter last week. Made near $20 in sales to the butcher this week alone. Where's my cut, huh? Good. Much admired in these parts. Sold a few of those to some very discerning customers. Much admired in these parts. Always happy to help. You spend much time in the parlor house? Every time I'm there, I thank God I'm armed. Still looking? You have a good one.
Oh, Christ! Don't! Come on! Oh, hell.
Found him like that.
Your gun or my noose? Ends the same, don't it?
hell out of here right now.
I'll make you suffer.
Thank you.
Jesus! I don't need this. Get these ropes off me, Alex! Goddamn bastard! Thank you.
done. Lucky this is popular, how common it is. Dime a dozen these days. This mess will barely save. Can't give you much. Lucky this is popular, how common it is. You want better pay? Do a better job. Dime a dozen these days.
Hello there.
Come on, move already.
First time here, I think. Store's pretty self-explanatory. Feel free to browse goods and sundries on the shelves. There's a full range in the catalog right here. That's the whole range. Okay. Here. That's popular. A lot of folks like that. Fine. Done. Again? Okay.
It's easier to carry that iron in your hand than holster it.
Get the hell off there, damn it! Hey now, just who the hell are you? Get out of here! Thank you.
Now, don't let their life weigh too heavy on you. There's your money.